Neanderthals were running a potentially life-saving fat factory around 125,000 years ago in what is now Germany, a new study finds. The research, published Wednesday, July 2nd, in the journal Science, reveals that these archaic human relatives had a process for extracting grease from animal bones, and it may have saved them from a lethal condition. The condition, known as protein poisoning or rabbit starvation, happens when humans eat too much protein and don't get enough fat or carbohydrates. Neanderthals would have likely been at high risk of protein poisoning, as they largely ate meat. The fat factory discovery suggests that hominins, or humans, and our close relatives, were practicing resource intensification, getting more utility out of the materials they had available, much earlier than previously thought. Before this analysis, the earliest evidence for resource intensification dated to 28,000 years ago, long after the Neanderthals' extinction, according to the study. Scientists found the Paleolithic factory after uncovering the fragmented remains of 172 large animals, including horses, deer, and cattle, as well as Neanderthal-made anvils and hammer stones. After analyzing the bones, the team found that Neanderthals had first smashed the bones to get to the marrow, a soft, edible tissue inside of some bones, before boiling them to extract the fat. It appears that Neanderthals ate both the marrow and the fat, which would have maximized the amount of food and nutrients they got from an animal carcass. It's surprisingly creative and innovative behavior from Neanderthals,